It's Alicia Dolores in the building. And today is my birthday, March 22nd, you feel me? I'm very, very, very excited. I look tore up because we really got here yesterday and I didn't film anything from yesterday because I don't know, I didn't really think we were gonna do anything. We kind of did do a lot yesterday, but it's fine because at least I'm starting the vlog on my actual birthday. I need to take a shower, get ready, all of that. But anyways, guys, I'm really excited. I cannot believe that I'm finally 18. Like, what? What? Like, a girl, your girl really 18 out here. Don't play with her. She is not one of them. But anyways, I'm finna get ready and stuff and then update you guys with everything that I'm doing. So, catch you later when I'm all ready. So this is like my pre-birthday outfit or whatever, period. So yeah, this is my little pre-birthday outfit. Feeling real good. I'm gonna go to the casino downstairs, but yeah.
I did eat cheesecake last night. I don't know, I just saw it in the hotel room. I asked Mark or Daddy if they wanted the cheesecake and they said no, they were going to sleep. And it was just there and it was looking all good, so then I ate it.
Oh, that cheesecake, I only have the bite out of it now, like the piece out of it. It was just, for some reason, it was just left on the couch.
Now I'm in the Lush store. They have a lot of cute stuff here. A lot of bath bomb things and things like that. They even have skincare, soaps, bath bombs. I'm probably gonna buy one bath bomb for tonight. Take a bath. I might buy two, but I got the Golden Egg. It's supposed to come out really, really sparkly, so I'm really excited about that. I'm back in the room. If you didn't notice, I did do a little outfit change. Excuse the little marks. I had my waist trainer on earlier, but yeah, I did a little outfit change because unfortunately today on my birthday, the time of the month started. Whatever. Anyways, but yeah, I did do a little outfit change. So yeah, and it's so weird because these past like couple days I've been having like headaches and stuff, so now I know the reason for that. Like, it's so messed up. Whatever, I decided to just stay back for a little bit just to rest up. Hey, Do Poncho, see, he was so quick right when I laid down. He tried to lay down by me.
Yeah, he already ready.
Poncho, come here, lay down. I know it's nap time for you. Go night night, Poncho. Yeah.
So if you have a chihuahua that doesn't shut up in hotel rooms and just loud, anxious, etc., get yourself Vet CBD oil. Now, what you're going to do, to start it off, like if your dog's never done it before, do a 0.5 milliliter. But we'll, since he's a big boy now, so he can get a little bit more than that, just a little. Because I already gave him one today, like when he first woke up. So basically, okay. This looks aggressive, but I promise you he's fine. And you see, and he just drinks it. And then that's it. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
Aw, yeah. Ponchi, your little medicine.
Yeah, and he's going to be calm. Right now he's already calm, but I'm giving him more because he was just growling.
Wait, what does it taste like?
You gonna try it?
No. It's for dogs.
Why, then how are you gonna ask me what it tastes like? take a sniff. It's just called the comforter.
This is gonna look how cute in the bathtub.
Yeah, I hope there's sparkles in it.
Is that the only bath bomb you got?
No, I have multiple. She's big. That's her. Yeah. Take a sniff. Oh,
I feel like this is hecka oceany.
Yeah, I think it is. Let me smell it. Yep, it is. Yep, it has sea salt, seaweed, lemon oil. Good. Look at that.
Oh yeah, I remember looking at this one. I liked it.
That one has a lot of lemon in it.
Yeah, it smells lemon. So I got this thing. It's shower.
Honey, I washed the kids. Oh, I saw the soap bar. Now I'm gonna just open this part.
Yeah, I saw it too. It's cute.
Oh, it's not. Is it okay?
It's shower. Yeah, I don't care. It's shower gel. Shower gel.
Oh wow. Yep. That's
honey. It says it's like it's like a toffee honey type of thing.
Yeah, I can smell it. It smells good. Oh yeah, the golden egg. I want to sniff it.
Yeah, and it's hecka sparkly.
Yeah, it's gonna keep your bathtub a bit.
That's exactly sparkly. What I want.
I love the smell of it.
Got some soap, and this is hecka organic, and it's lemon, and it said that is like it could even out like skin tone and stuff.
That's good.
And like I don't know, I could just tell if this is like good for your skin.
Yeah, just looking at it, it's like that's it reminds me of crystals. Yep, that's lemony.
Yeah, that's lemony. Give me a sample.
This isn't bad. What?
Ocean salt scrub. Ooh. Right. I love scrubs.
Oh no.
Yeah, you could open it.
Ooh. Oh wow. I like the color of it.
Whoa. Wow, that's very organic, I feel like. I like stuff like that.
Yes, exactly.
I really do. I love stuff like that.
Sitting down.
So, I'm at the Sugar Factory
with my cousins.
Period. So, they have a lot of different drinks here. They got the Lollipop Passion. I got the watermelon patch or whatever. It's supposed to have watermelon and stuff in it. It's really good. So, yeah. Whoa.
Oh my goodness, that is so cool.
Wow. That looks great. Wow. That's heck of cool. I like it. I'm gonna try it.
See how it tastes. There's a straw right here. Oh, there's a straw. Okay. Let's see how this is gonna go. There's like stuff at the bottom too.
Okay. Yeah, that's the ice.
Oh.
That's what makes it.
That's the ice. It's heck good.
You should ask
me. It tastes like watermelon soda, but like a little bit like different. Like I don't know, it's good. I like it.
It was a
nice sandwich.
Take a little fry.
Oh, you got the salmon.
That's what I got.
Too.
Yeah, the salmon salad.
Yeah,
oh, that's your
steak.
Oh yeah, that's
mine.
That's his. I mean hers.
Blow this out?
No.
This looks good.
What is that?
This is a Cajun fettuccine Alfredo.
I gotta take a picture.
Through the days and nights, I don't worry, cause everything's gonna be alright. People keep talking, they can say what they like, but all I know is everything's gonna be alright.
I just wanna say I'm gonna beat everyone here. I already got a strike, first try. That's all I got.
Did you guys just bet?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wait, what's happening? I'm not bowling because I have really long nails and I don't really want to bowl with nails, so that's not a good mix. So I don't want to do it, but I'm watching everyone have fun.
Oh, look at the fan.
What y'all watching? What? Y'all watching something bad. Y'all shouldn't be watching that. Nah. Y'all on some other stuff. Y'all need to stop. Look at her. Look at her with her little cat. Look at her little cat.
We're going up to the stratosphere. Going up to the stratosphere. So this is the, there's another line. So Kayla, so this is the tallest building?
In the United States.
The tallest building in the U.S. Hear that?
Who is that?
Who is that?
Okay. All right, let's go. Don't do that.
You should tell Papa that.
Oh, my ears are just fine. Are you going down?
Okay. Wait.
I want to fit.
Alicia.
I want to fit.
Oh, hey.
Oh, my God.
Let's go. Get out.
Whoa. This is. Look how oh my God, you could literally see the whole Las Vegas on top of here. What? That is crazy. Y'all, you don't even know how high up I am right now. Look. The whole ass city. You could literally see the whole ass city, bro. What is going on, for real? That's crazy.
Going on the escalator and things. Escalator things. You know, escalator. It's really nothing at all. At all. Pitbull.
Mr. Worldwide.
Stop. No, I'm supposed to get up?
No.
Kayla.
That could have been final destination.
Pitbull. Pitbull in the back. In the screen. Pitbull.